knife and just smear all over your paint. Yep. Oh, I just put some strips on there. I'm gonna roll your sleeve up so you don't get it paint on it, okay?
Okay.
And then you can take this. That's right. So you can take this. Do you wanna smear your paint with your knife? Mm-hmm. And you can put it on the paint and just smear it all over.
Oh yeah.
So we got some more down here.
I have the blue.
There you go.
I'm gonna make one with you. I hope it's pretty.
When I first met you, Bob, you were not for art that you didn't like. You weren't told what to do.
Who said I like it now?
That's true. You just seem to be handling it.
Bob
really
is
well.
A regular artist now.
That's right.
He
that's
participates awesome. Every week and makes beautiful things.
Well, flies. That's what I'm best at.
I don't know. Do you know how to tap dance?
Yeah, it's in the car.
I've never tap danced. What, you want to see me dance? Watch out so you don't get your hand in the paint.
Oh, that's okay.
You can use this knife to smear it all over. And you can do swirls. Yep, smear it all over.
So if I smear,
I can see if more paint.
Yep.
I think the poop.
You can smear it a little bit, or you can smear it
more.
Yep, and it'll stay there.
Oh, okay. Here.
Do you want to try?
Here, there's I got some more sticks.
Yeah, you can.
Do you think a paint knife like what Roger has would be easy?